Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the blue screen error with the error code driver overran stack buffer and the code is 0x000000f7, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to update Windows to update the drivers. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings menu, go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on check for updates. Then select advanced options. Click on optional updates and install all the optional updates. The next solution will be to run the memory diagnostics tool. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command mdsched and hit enter. This will open the Windows Memory Diagnostic tool. Click on Restart now and check for problems. The last solution will be to restore your system. Search Recovery in the Windows search bar and click on this option to open the recovery panel. Select Open System Restore. Click on Next. Select the restore point. Click on Next and finally click on Finish. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.